subscribe, please. Like, comment, subscribe, new to my channel.
Thank you.
New YouTube, trying to grow. Alright, y'all, this is the other song that I told you that we're gonna check a song from each album. This is the other song that everybody was talking about. I think I seen No Life Shaq do it or something like that. I'm gonna check his reaction out in a minute. But yeah, we doing Drake, Future, Young Thug. We already know Young Thug is a mumble rapper, Future is a mumble rapper, so we're not here for those two. We're here for Drake. And Future, something, I mean, Young Thug know how to make fire beats sound fire sometimes. You know, you don't know what the hell he's saying. He know how to groove with the beat. So we might check out Young Thug a little bit. But Future, yeah, he's trash. We don't need to worry about Future. But yeah, that's it. I haven't seen it. I haven't heard any song from Drake album. I just heard the first song from Kanye album, Fire. We're gonna check that one out. Go check that one out. I already did that one. So yeah, he wasn't really saying none on his song. So we're trying to find out which song more crunk. So we're gonna check it out. I'm trying to make sure. Hey, alright. Yeah, I might do a lot of tinkering right now to make sure everything look good so I know how to do it for the future. But yeah. And here we go. Way too sexy. You remember that song? What was that song way back in the day? I'm too sexy for my. It was like a. I can't think. Name the artist who came up with that original song. Only old people know that song. I think it was like. I don't remember. Let's see. That's interesting. He did a remake of that song. We got a little owl of the chain. That's a hard chain. I don't understand what the owl. What is the symbolistic? What is the symbol? What is the symbol? What does the owl symbol represent? Y'all let me know, okay? Yeah. Bro. First thing, you weigh. What y'all know about that? But let me go back a little bit. Probably Photoshop.
Yeah, yeah. I'm too sexy for the trap. Too sexy for that cap. Yeah. Too sexy for that jack. Yeah, yeah. Okay. Alright.
Okay.
That's fine.
Alright.
Okay.
That's fine.
I'm feeling too sexy to accept requests. Way too sexy.
Yeah.
And I'm way too sexy to go unprotected.
Way
too
sexy.
And she
way too sexy to go unprotected, saying, hey, y'all do gonna have my baby. Touche. That was
okay,
catching bars.
I'm feeling too sexy to accept requests.
Way too sexy.
And I'm way too sexy to go unprotected.
Way
too sexy. And she popped a Tesla, now she gonna let you.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright.
That's fine. Okay. Think we.
What movie is that? Pirates of the Caribbean.
Got too sexy for that metro housing.
Way too sexy.
Diamond popped out, almost swallowed 60,000.
Diamond popped out, almost swallowed 60,000. He talking about his grill.
She need more things in here. I like it crowded.
Hey. Whoa, whoa.
Yeah, I like it crowded. Oh, you like the boy? Well, tell me what you like about him. You a turnt a little thotty. Ain't no wife about it. I'ma fuck her friends and send her back to metro housing.
Yeah. Know how to make it his boy. This song will be jamming, bro. I see why they say it's gonna be in clubs.
Yeah.
I don't see how Future and what's name up. Drake definitely should have been last in the song. That's for damn sure.
See for your game, too sexy for this fame. Yeah, yeah. I'm too sexy for the trap, too sexy for that cap, too sexy for that jack. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. I pop out, get ghosts on the bitch, showing
up by Costa.
See what I'm saying? Trash. This mumble rapping, y'all. We can't do nothing about this.
Pay attention to the detail, going two-tone on choker. Young niggas always ready to murk, some call them some smokers. Young nigga have emotion, he don't make sure the car get hit a 360 windmill when I left the scene.
Terrible rapping. This is the definition of some of the worst rapping ever, y'all.
That's that action. Her best work on her knees. Too sexy for this cash, too sexy for this serve, too sexy for these pills, I'm too sexy for this. I get cash wherever I fly, got bitches sexing on me. Money, cars, and all the jewelry make a bit of sexy. I get cash wherever I fly, got bitches sexing on me. Yeah, wow, wow, wow. I'm too sexy for this.
Yeah, I do look just like Kawhi Leonard, bro. I do literally look just like Kawhi Leonard. Hold on.
I get cash wherever I fly, got bitches sexing on me. Money.
I thought it was gonna be Young Thug for a minute. I was like, why that guy look? It's four people though. Hold on.
Cars and all the jewelry make a bill of sexy. I get cash wherever I fly.
That's definitely Young Thug. That's like Kawhi Leonard, bro.
Fly, got bitches sexing on me. Yeah. Whoa. Whoa, whoa. I'm too sexy for this sir. Too sexy for your girl. Too sexy for this world. Too sexy for this ice. Too sexy for that jack. Yeah, yeah. I'm too sexy for this chain. Too
yeah, that looks like that might either that's one of Drake homies or that little that's Kawhi. That looks just like Kawhi in it. Right here. I don't know if y'all can see it. Right here. I have a new screen. My jump look HD HD. It's a little super bright. I think Young Thug gonna have a bet the second best verse. Future verse was trash.
Sexy for your game, too sexy for this fame. Yeah, yeah, I'm too sexy for the trap.
Yeah, that's Kawhi Leonard, yo. Oh. Video weird as shit.
What?
Does he really have a perfume called Wet?
By Drake.
Sexy for the trap. Too sexy for that cap. Too sexy for that jack. Yeah.
Y'all, Thug is from Atlanta. He one of the weirdest rappers ever. He a mumble rapper too, but he know how to make mumble sound cool sometimes. Sometimes. Sometimes still sound trash.
Yeah. Yeah.
Too sexy yeah. To count. Fitty, my neck, spaghetti, red diamond, spaghetti, this paper, I shred.
Red diamond, spaghetti, this paper. Like I said, he's a terrible rapper, but.
I swindle, no sweating. I saw you begging. God damn, you pity. I ain't done spinning. No pin pinch, I spin it. Bags in and out. My man ain't gonna steal it. 100 bags for. Made these young hoes who say was rich. A Green Gators, they look like a switch. Georgia Yo, I spit 26 licks. Too sexy, my neck, spaghettis. Molest me, caress me, I'll let you today ski. I've been kicking shit, might need a prosthetic. I pray to the chopper under my pillow, too fairy.
The beat hard. Alright, that video was weird. I was gonna say the beat was better on this one, but they both were good. I think Kanye's song was better. At least I understood some of the words. This was all over the place. Drake had a fire bar, but his Future Thug. So, y'all be wondering why I don't do mumble rap on my channel. It's so bad. It's so bad. It's so terrible how rap has gotten to it. And people actually love those terrible rappers. Like, it's crazy to me. Like, it's just so terrible to me. People like Travis Scott, and y'all think he's one of the greatest rappers. That man is trash. Future, trash. Thug, trash. Gunna, trash. All these people, Lil Baby, trash. DaBaby is actually decent. But everybody trash. Everybody trying to be like T-Pain. It's not good in the industry when everybody sounds the same. And I keep trying to tell you, back in the day, before all this mumble rap started, junk, nobody sounded the same. You can differentiate everybody from everybody. You could. Nowadays, you can't. Everybody's not. Every new person coming out sounds just like the old people that's already out. It's just bad. It's so bad. I don't know what to tell y'all, man. All y'all people who love that mumble rap, y'all tripping. I'm sorry. They don't talk about nothing. They don't rap about nothing. They sound terrible. I don't understand how we went away from enjoying hearing hard bars from niggas talking about the street like Young Jeezy, T.I., Ludacris. Like, at least we understood what the hell they were saying. How do y'all enjoy not understanding what people saying? I don't quite get it. Y'all young people in the comments below, tag me and let me know, why do y'all enjoy hearing shit that y'all don't get? You know what I'm saying? Maybe I don't get it. Like, I don't know. But anyway, that's it, y'all. You know, on my channel, we give y'all raw, real, uncut reactions. I don't do that little copycat shit. Every song that I react to is great. Bullshit. This song's trash. That song's trash. I would listen to it in the club because it got a fire beat. I would rather just listen to the instrumental. The song was trash. That was a trash song. It was number one trending trash. So right now, Dunda's winning. So, yeah, just letting y'all know. That's the end of the day, y'all. I'll see y'all next Monday. Maybe we listen to some more. I don't know. After hearing this is the best song off Drake album. Drake album sucks. I don't know why I listen to songs with the mumble rapper. I should listen to some better songs. Anyway, that's tough. That's real tough. Anyway, all I got to say is...
Tonight, got your hat.
He stole your hat, no cap.
Yeah. I'm the Urban Experience, where we do things the urban way. I'm out.